Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove your address, phone number, email address from Google search. That's a new feature. You can if you think that your privacy is exposed on Google search, there is some ways to remove all your information so no one can look for you. So stay tuned. Okay guys, so this is my Android device, and that's my iPhone 14 Pro Max, but it is valid for any iPhone or for any Android device as long as you have Google search installed. So to do that, you have to go to Google right here. This is the icon on my Android phone, and over here I'm gonna click on it on my iPhone, and as you can see it here, as long as you have, this is the Google home screen. So as long as you have Google search installed, you'll be able to remove your privacy, your home address, phone number, and email address from Google search. And to do that, my friends, you can go to, you know, the top right icon. That's your informations right there, your login info. So on top right icon, when you click on this, you can scroll up. Like you can see it here, there is a battle, and as you can see it here, there is a results about you battle. So as you can see it here, and this is valid for iPhone as well. So I go to my iPhone, and as you can see it here, it says results about you, and this is the better one. Okay, so very simple. And then you're gonna go to results about you better. When you click on it, on results about you, and when you scroll down, you get more information about how to do this. So let's scroll up, and from here you can request. I already requested my information to be removed, but you can request more. And here it says remove your results. As you can see here, it's out of focus. Hold on 1 second. It says remove your results. So when you click on that, it's going to give you all information you need. So it tells you if a Google search shows your personal email address, phone number, or home address, you can request to remove it from the search page by selecting remove results. Okay, so that's what I showed you before. And from the menu, you can click on next. Okay, so let's go and do that right now. And from the iPhone, same way, when you come in here, you can select remove results, and then now you can scroll down. I already requested a search. I already requested my results to be removed from the search. So they have, you have to wait until they approve it. All right, and now let's see what's next. So you can read first before you do anything else. You can read all informations here. It shows you everything. And then now, and when you click on learn how, this is what shows you. So for example, it tells you start on search, right? And now from the start on search, okay, and then now start on search, and search your results. And here you you're gonna select start on search and search for your full name. You may need to narrow your search, say with your home address and city, to find your results, right? And then you can continue. And from here, the under your top right menu, the three buttons, that's where you click and select what you want to do. So right now, let's go to Google search, and we're gonna narrow down a search or results. So I'm gonna just try to say John Doe to see if it works. I don't want to use my own informations or somebody else's, but I'm just gonna see John Doe. John Doe, right? And you can select John Doe in Denver, for example. Okay, I just select these random informations, and from the top menu right here, the top three dot here on the search result, you can click on And from here, as you can see it here, source, this is the search about you battle. And from here, you can select your information to be removed from Google. So, and when you come in here, you can say manage personal results. And then from here on the tab menu, you can choose remove results from the search, from Google search. And then you're going to have to put on all information such as your email address. And you can select which one you want. This is show. It shows my contact info with intent to harm me. Or it shows other personal information, or you can say contain illegal info. But I'm going to choose the top one right here. And from here you can see, and when you scroll down in here, you can put your name. You got your name on top, which is John Doe right here. And here you can type in your name. So I'm going to type in John Doe, right? And then let's go to here you can type in your personal information, type your contact info. But this is an example, so I'm just gonna type in any random address, either phone number or home address, or you can type anything else you want. So let's type in home number. So the home number I'm gonna put in 555 1212, you know, this is not a real number. And then after that, you can click on continue. All right, you can also select to remove any other things such as address, like home address. You can select home address, and home address you can put in your email address. For example, you can say 34 Lexington Avenue, that's in New York, you know. You can say New York, all right. And then here you can click on next. And here you can click on continue. You can also put in your email address to remove it. So you have to do it three times. One is your phone number, and the second one is gonna be your home address, and the third one is gonna be your email address. And then you click on continue. And then from here you can hit send, all right? And you can click on I'm done. And now you're gonna see that it's gonna show that it's in progress. And let's go to the home. Let's go back to and let's go back to the search infos. Let me go here on top of my page, and when I go to results about you, and as you can see it here in the bottom, it says it is in progress. And when you go to the bottom, it says it is in progress. So if you put in all information correctly, your email address and everything is gonna show it is in progress. But since I requested one, mine is gonna show, it's still showing in progress in here, but I'm gonna get an email and saying that everything is removed. They need to verify your informations and everything. And that's gonna be, it is valid for iPhone. So let's go back to iPhone. And from here we're gonna do the same thing, all right? And when you come to the iPhone, it's the same procedure. When you come to, you go to the top right here, and then you can select results about you. When you go to top right here, you can select results about you, and that's a better profile. Right now I have one that's in progress, so it's working right now. They are working on it. They're gonna check all my information if it is valid, and now from that they can remove all my information such as email address and also phone number and my home address. So guys, this is it. If you're looking to remove all your information from Google search, that's how you do it. It's a very simple method. And I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Please give me tons of likes. You know, I'm looking for 1,000 likes on this video. And also, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and smash that notification bell for more videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.